these two teams both won their first, or the Maple Leafs lost their first match and Spain won their first match. So this should be a good matchup here. No, not today, so we're going to have a free kick to Spain. Spain in the first half is incredibly disciplined around the rucks. Quick support on the rucks, able to get that ball out very quickly. They really like that quick runner off the ruck, right on the base. It's not usually seen sevens. Usually sevens is stretching, probing, using it to the width of the field in Spain. While they do that, of course, was using some different tactics to kind of suck that defense in. Fall out for the Maple Leafs and scrum is all over it. Penalty to Spain, not releasing the Maple Leafs and Spain with a chance to score here.
Thank you.
Tackle the number four, so let Buddy Meyer all day. Looks like they got it down.